Hey guys, and welcome back to another Train Simulator video. Firstly, I'd like to give a shout out to the supporters of the channel, who are Peter Foster and Feren. And today we're going to be doing the Kensal Green Junction to Willesden Suburban Junction service, I guess. I would have thought he would have given us an instruction at the beginning of what we're going to be doing today, but I guess not. But we're starting at Highbury and Islington. We will put the lights on as I can hear a train arriving heading towards Stratford. And this train is ready to depart, please mind the doors. Next station is Caledonian Road and Barnsbury. And we are driving a 5-car train. I think this might be the last service of the day, as it's 16 minutes past midnight. So we need to arrive at, let's have a look, Willesden Junction, and then stop at train care arrival departure at 49 minutes past 12. Now approaching Caledonian Road and Barnsbury. So it's actually been a while since I've driven a full Norfolk-Southern N-Line, so I will be doing that at some point in the future, I guess. But we're driving part of the journey here, so I thought we'd do this scenario first. The thing about Train Simulator is that there's so much content available, and you want to do one route and then you have like 20 other routes that you want to play, so it's quite difficult to figure out what you actually want to play. I mean, I pretty much only play Train Simulator whenever I record, so I'm not one of those people who play for hours and hours each day. Next station is Camden Road. Inside you should see King's Cross International, St. Pancras I should call it. Now approaching Camden Road, please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. There's Camden Road. Next station is Kentish Town West. This is a London Overground service to Willesden Junction. Just about be able to fit this train on this platform. Kentish Town West. A football stadium there. What a small pitch, I should say. I've got another freight train, is it? Yep. I mean, the other one looked kind of like a passenger service, to be fair. Next station is Gospel Oak. Changing for services towards Barking. This has got some oak. And the train's ready to park. Please mind the doors. Next station is Hampstead Heath. Hampstead Heath, Finchley Road and Frognall, West Hampstead, Brondsbury, Brondsbury Park, Kensal Rise, Willesden Junction, and anyone stopping over there, which is maybe not too far from Willesden Junction station. Finchley Road and Frognall. from Finchley Road in Frognal. Take a bit of time for this train to stop, so you'll see me brake quite early. Was Hampstead. Change here for the Jubilee line and National Rail Services. Timing. This is West Hampstead. Over here you have the Jubilee line and Metropolitan line platforms. Well, you can see the Metropolitan line trains run by, as well as Chiltern Railway services. What's it down here? Yeah. Same thing service over here. Class 700. AI version, by the way. Bronsbury. Front doors are not opening, the front two doors are actually not opening. And the rear doors have opened? Not really, well. A bit ridiculous if you ask me. Don't think I could have done any better than that. I mean, if the whole train's on the platform. Station is Brownsbury Park. Three Park. Next station is Kensal Rise, followed by Willesden Junction. So it's no time. Signal, so might be catching a train ahead. Quick look. No, doesn't look like it. Station is Willesden Junction, so we're actually going to be terminating at the lower platforms at Willesden Junction, where the Bakerloo and Watford DC line runs, which makes sense. Is there a train coming towards Willesden Junction? Clear to me. We'll terminate at Broader Junction, change ends, and then head to where it wants us to go. they're going to be going down also. We'll be picking up speed quite fast. We do need to change DC power, if I'm not mistaken. I think you do have to, because there's no overhead wires here. Not that I can actually see anything in this darkness, but... How do you change power in this car? Well, this is going to be really fun because... So I believe it's pantograph down and then... Pantograph up, sorry. My pantograph down and then shoes down. I'm not mistaken, but it might just tell us to do that anyway. As you can see, a lot of the overgun trains are at Willesden Junction Depot. This one's half, it's literally disconnected, which is kind of hilarious. I can hear a train, but I can't see it. Maybe it's on lower platforms? No idea. I can't even. Okay, we can get going now. So let's do that. So if I do try to move now, I don't think Okay, so we need to... Third rail. Now we can continue. Stop at Willesden Junction, train care, arrival slash departure. So I have to ride at 49, so I've got plenty of time. What I'm thinking is that they'll check the train, make sure everything is fine, and then probably head to the depot, I guess. Or under the shed. I'll be honest, I'm a bit lost though. That's okay, scenario complete. Give it a thumbs up. Improper whole news fire times. Well, that's okay. But yeah, that was a Kensal Green Junction to Willesden Suburban Junction, I guess. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.